You want to know why people aren't going to movie theaters anymore?
With Cozy Lives, it costs too much. And on top of it, sorry, the snacks are like £20 per product. So, no, this is not a priority.